Hello there, I'm Giant Boat. We're playing Melee today with Matt and Sam sitting out because he's in a melee. So you're not gonna do the tournament at school?
Nope.
But the tournament will be this game
though. Oh, that'd be stubborn too. Same thing really, am I right? I love being anti. Oh, look, it looks like cum. Ha!
Did you nice casual?
It's not really casual. That was really not casual.
You said it fairly casually.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Guys, you should tell me in the comments who I should be.
The Phantom Pain. It's Metal Gear Solid 5.
Who are you gonna play as?
I'm waiting for them to tell me in the comments who I should be.
It's not a live stream, though.
Mm. No, that's a. I'm giving some comments. They say shut the fuck off.
Yeah, shut the fuck off, dude.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh, gosh.
Actually, you know what? I'll be cash, because I'm going to be.
After this video, we should go to lunch now.
Wait.
Yoshi Stoway. Look at you flying. You're flying.
Let's pause and feel a lot.
I pop one bit, make my thing go bye bye.
Makes your thing go bye bye?
Yeah.
Dude, PK is thunder. No!
From what I've heard, Awakening is the best one they've done so far. And Awakening had a lot of glaring issues in it. It's like looking like.
You should try Bomb Bump for the Game Boy Advance. It's pretty good.
Which one?
It just says Bomb. The sequel to that is Sacred Stone, though. Sacred Stone.
Who's the main character of it?
It's split between. I know this, but. I don't. I think there's a split between three characters, which are Lin, Ellie Wood, and someone else.
Is it Roy?
No, Roy was never in the English games.
Oh, yeah.
Roy
and
Marth were never in the English games.
Because I know Faintly
is in the English games, but.
No.
There's someone who pretends to be Marth.
Oh, that's what I was thinking, I guess.
What else have you seen? And Marth is like brought up and everything because he's like ancient history. He's a hero king.
And so is Ike. You meet one of Ike's descendants in Awakening. He's a cool guy. Mm. It's one of the worst battles in the game.
I think I knew you from across the stage.
Ha ha ha! Oh no, that's bad.
Oh no.
I can catch my horn.
I'm going to town on this Pokemon game. Dude, you're gonna Falcon Punch. I don't trust that thing. How many F-Zero games did they actually make?
Like two, I think.
There's one on SNES.
Yeah,
there's one
for the GameCube.
Yeah. I feel like I know for the Game Boy. I don't know.
Did they just, like, stop it, or was it never really a thing?
I think the SNES one was, like, a cult classic, kind of.
Yeah, because I know, like, Earthbound wasn't, like, huge. The Mother Cube was huge, but it was a cult classic, because everyone loved it. Yeah. And that's why they say
it's really
like,
popular in Japan, but, like, here, not as much.
F-Zero? Or
Earthbound. Or Mother Cube, yeah.
I just never remember Mother and F-Zero being like popular. Like, it's all been like Falcon from Smash, though.
Mm-hmm.
Probably because they had to like invent things for it.
Ooh, okay.
I think I had another shiny in this pass. Yeah, I think I have a Vulture Pass.
Oh no! You almost got me there.
That's one critical capture.
Stop goofing around and should I have to hit there. That's
oh, not the knee!
I was trying to do that the whole time.
Oh, not the knee.
Not the knee.
That's me.
Falcon!
I said Falcon. I like Falcons and Ness's taunt because they're so short. You just do it.
Oh wow, the tip of the sword or something like that.
That was.
That's actually kind of interesting because a lot of the competitive Smash things are mainly like abusing
oh my gosh,
the gameplay aspects like a.
Yeah.
Collisions and stuff and like frame rate.
Yeah, there's a lot of like frame perfect stuff people do.
That's kind of interesting because like in game design that's kind of what we're going into right now about how like collisions work and how like specifically we have to do things. And it's, I assume it's very different with the
I mean it's not
3D engines.
You don't really break the game, you just like abuse it.
Yeah, it's exploiting things. I kind of respect that because it's kind of interesting at the very least.
Like actually I'll show you something. Oh yeah, we're recording.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Luigi.
We're recording. Whatever.
There's a thing called wave dashing. Where you... It's hard to... There. I like how you just slide like that.
Mm-hmm.
Luigi has the most obvious. You do like a little hop like that, and then you do that.
Oh, but it just, like, propels you across?
Yeah, but it's usually not that obvious, but... So when you're running like this, you can't just do any attack. You like, if you do A, you'll do your dash attack. But with that, you can do any attack right out of it. So, I mean, it's just a way to...
Whatever. I can't remember if I already caught a second ride home, so I'm just gonna catch this one and hope.
Dreamland.
No. And these are both good sleeves. see. Are you doing the tournament too?
I'm thinking about it, yeah. I got my slip, I just have to pay like the $100 for one actually.
You have to pay money to get into it. I'll pay money to fight a bunch of fucking high schoolers in Melee.
Well, the winner gets a $50 gift card to Slackers.
Who would you use?
Probably Ness. With Link or something. One of my friends.
Yes.
Oh no, I'm rolling.
I can think of three things. I actually kind of want from Slackers.
What are they?
There's this really nice Sailor Moon poster of all the Heavenly Kings.
Didn't one Slackers have like an unopened box of Pokemon Emerald?
Oh yeah, they still have that, but it's $200.
Yeah.
Because they don't understand what the fucking pricing is. And they also have the Galaga game board game, but I don't think I'd want to buy it from them because they sell it for like $17 and everyone else sells it for like 50 cents because it's worthless.
Yeah.
Like, sealed ones were like $3. They also have Mesa Shadows, I think. Which is a biome. They have nice figurines too, but
yeah.
Oh jeez.
No. Oh man. Dang it, I couldn't get a hit off you.
He's right on you, scared.
Why are you doing that?
I mean, it's exactly 2 months until my birthday.
That's cool.
It's a month. I mean, shut up.
Are you gonna get a cool present? What do you want for your birthday, Sam? I'll buy you a Wii U.
I don't know.
I'll just call my...
Normally it's so close to the date New Legos has come out, I just try to get the new Bionicle sets. Cause there's gonna be a... Then I think there's a...
Jeez! Okay, that...
There's 13 for the new Legos.
And only use rest.
Watch out, though.
Rest only. 1v1 me. JVP. Rest only.
Well, the other way.
Yeah.
I two stalked you.
What? I think about trying to do something for my birthday, and like, where I can have a lot of my friends do stuff. So, like, not like a sleepover. And that would not go very well. But I'm kind of limited by, like, New Year's. I kind of like the idea of going, like, the top of a rocket, because there's, like, a fire pit there, and having, like, a fire, and just, like, hanging around for a while. That's kind of what Travis is doing, but this would be too much less extent, but I'm not sure if, like, I can do that. Especially since it's, like, it's New Year's Eve, and so it'll be, like, cautious about kids going anywhere and doing stuff. Like, we wouldn't be going out and drinking, we'd just be sitting there and being
We wouldn't.
I'm the closest one to being able to drink age wise.
I had a dream that I had wine. I don't know why, but I was at someone's, like, I was at someone's house and I did not know this person. And they're like, hey, you want some wine? I was like, alright, cool. I tasted, like, really sweet grape juice. And I was like, this is weird. But I was with Gus, and Gus got super drunk the second he drank any, and he just, like, fucking slammed into a wall and fell over. And it was the funniest shit. And then we had to, like run out of this person's house. We were being, like, chased by someone. It was, like, right across from Margaret Hart. And so we were just running around, trying to get out of this house. I think we're all, like, costumed and stuff. It was a weird dream. It was kind of funny, though. It was goofy. I want to go on a safari.
What's that stand for?
We Them Boys.
We Them Boys.
I hear you, Gus.
I hear you.
Yeah.
too.
I want to play one of the Star Fox games eventually.
You get the 3DS 64 remake. I still want to get that.
Yeah.
Do you have that, Steven?
No, but I have
64.
I have the 64 version of Virtual.
I kind of like the SNES version because it looks really neat. That's where the version of Andross is playing Smash Bros. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh no! You got me.
The swallow needs to stop being. Oh my god. I love that I've gone up Pokemon Ryu with my blaster so much that it just breaks out of paralysis and poisoning.
That's cool.
Imagine how fucked up that is in real life though. As they love you so much, they just fucking like break out of actual physical like ailments.
Does that happen in Wi-Fi battles? Like, can you just not?
I'm not sure if it happens in Wi-Fi battles, but like, it definitely happens in like random encounters.
Yeah.
I'd imagine not, because otherwise you'd just be like unstoppable if you just really care about it. Not even care, you just play with your Pokemon way too much.
Yeah.
Because you gotta actually care about your Pokemon.
I'll split the video right here so I'm gonna see my intro again. Hello there, I'm Giant Global.
Why?
Because it's already 17 minutes and we had to split the video.
Yeah, but
I don't want it to be like a 30-minute video. I'm
yeah,
like 2 or 3
no, minutes. Like do it after this, so it's not like in the middle of a battle.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, that's true. I'm stupid.
Not as stupid as Kid Rock.
So I was looking up the Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy episode 5, SpongeBob, and then it turns out Donald Trump isn't the chief in that. There's just this guy that looks like a short-haired Donald Trump.
We're not gonna put actual.
Yeah, I don't know why you thought.
I don't know. I haven't seen the episode in a long time. I had to find it on Dailymotion because it was sped up because I couldn't find it on YouTube because.
No, they've had David Hasselhoff.
But that was specifically the Hasselhoff.
The Hoff.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye.
Did you hear the voice there?
Yeah, you've never heard it?
Mission complete!
I think they just use his Japanese voice.
Oh, okay. What the fuck?